and we're now looking at the crocheted sculpture Fall or Fell by Chanel Papp. And Chanel Papp is a well-respected national artist that works primarily with textiles, fabric, sculpture, and installation. And this 24-foot crocheted skeleton is a reflection on mortality. So much in our culture, we don't really talk about or have dialogues around mortality and death, so this sculpture is a way to sort of elicit that conversation.